capable are you as a leader using digital? Because this is probably the most powerful tool to change your leadership agenda. So the question is not if disruption will come, but how will you deal with it? Will you be a disruption victor or a disruption victim?